Good evening, everybody. Welcome to tonight's stream. Tonight we're back with some more Gran Turismo 3 on the PlayStation 2. More of the professional mode events. Hopefully we can surpass 80% tonight, which would be nice. Really getting towards the end of this game, really. Kind of, I suppose. We've still got the rallying and endurances to do, so bit to go yet. Anyway, tonight's stream is sponsored by SimSport Racing. They organise leagues and time trials on the PC with a set of Corsa Competizione. If you're interested in checking them out, there's a link to their website, which is below the stream. So, yeah, let's get into a bit of Gran Turismo, though. Turn my volume back up now. Right, where was we last week? I know I'm in the Yaris, so did we finish the Yaris races? I think I did. Sure I did, didn't I? So we need a Lotus Elise. What's it on about? Championship race, 10 rounds? It's not 10 rounds there. It's only 5. Why did he say 10 rounds? It's not 10. Anyway, there's only 5 races. Why does it say 10 rounds? Was it originally supposed to have 10 rounds? I don't know. Cars eligible for entry. Motorsport Elise or Elise 190. So we'll go for the Motorsport Elise, I think, if we can get it. I only play it once a week, don't I? Right, let's have a look. I don't think I've got a Lotus at all, to be honest. Let's have a look. I'm sure I haven't. Nah. Oh, yeah, I've got... Oh, I have... I've already got Motorsport Elite. Sweet. Cheers for that, Jay. That's always appreciated, mate. Smacking me in the face. Good evening. Right, so we already have one anyway, so that's got to be a bonus. I tell you what. Hang on a minute. Let's give it an oil change. Even though the oil looks okay on it. I imagine these are going to be quite long races, so... I've already got the hard tyres for it. I'll get the super hards as well. Just so we've got them. Right. Let's go then. Let's see how we get on here. Let me just make sure. Yeah, it's 10 laps. Thought it would be. We got... Yeah, that's turned off. That's all good. What's going to say to you, Jay? I did give it a quick try last night. And it works on my steering wheel. What we'll have to do is get hold of you one day, man, and get you on Discord, and I'll show you what you need to alter, because it's quite involved. It's not simple. But I did have it working on the wheel, apart from my shifter wasn't working. I play it on auto gears, but manual, because it's a button for each gear. Supermodel, the latest one, with a launcher that I've had for ages. Uh, It's got like a purpley pinky background, the launcher, but you have to edit text files for the controls, and it is a bit of a pain. So yeah, we'll get on Discord one day, man. I can share my screen with you and go through it with you then, and show you what you need to do. But anyway, let's get on with this. No, mate. Oh, could I change? Yeah, I did change the degrees, yeah. No, I just tried that Scud race, Jay. That's the only one I tried. Oh, wow. That's the joys of emulators for you though, Jay. Unfortunately, man. Some games can be glitchy. Especially like arcade ones, you know. It's not so much game console ones, they're not too bad, but yeah, arcade one is where it can be a bit of a minefield, man. Talking about the Supermodel emulator, Supermodel 3. Dima. Yes, there is plans to play that on a Tuesday at some point. You need it, DJ. Yeah, I have streamed it before, Dima and Fusia, but never, you know, all the way through, which is what I plan on doing. Yeah, I know that. Ah, no, Jay, don't worry. I will suck at that though. You do realise this, don't you? No, it isn't. I remember back in the day, right, when it first came out, right, I took a picture of my rider laid flat out on the Nordschleifer, and I had it as the background on my phone back then. Nice, Steven, nice. I'm not finding it too hard on them. Well, I don't know yet, do I? I'm only 4 laps in. Alright, Jake. But how much did you tune the car, Adam? That's the question. And also, you run with traction control, I don't. Get out of the way then. know one thing. I'm going to put slightly softer tyres if I can on the front. Because they're not even getting warm. Be a bad idea. You would think I'd be sick of Monaco after last week on F1, wouldn't you? They're only just starting to go green slightly on the front. Left. 13-second lead, pretty easy to be honest. Considering I spun it round a couple of times as well. Go last few corners. Awesome. Job's a good one. $15,000, wow, I'm rich. Yes, I'm loaded. I wonder if this was originally supposed to be a 10-race championship then, and they changed it to 5. With the banner saying 10 races. Super hards there, so let's put it on hards. Just give it. If that's a mistake, it's a mistake. But I don't think it's going to be. They might actually warm up then. hates the caves, this guy. See what I mean? It's not over yet. Oh wow. Oh dear. I don't think I should have changed them tires, should I? Hello. I shouldn't have changed them, Dave. I should have just left it alone. A little bit, Garland. I suck. Either that or my car does. Or I'm useless at doing setups, which is quite possible. Yeah, I'm only just into the 43s, Garland. You've done a 41, haven't you? Yeah, but I can't get anywhere near that. Hey, I wouldn't say no if you fancy trying to do me a setup. That was a joke. You don't have to, man. I just can't seem to get any more out of it. Like, I could probably do a mid 43 with the optimum lap. But that's it, that's all I can get out of it. Really shouldn't have messed with the tyres. Three to four temps on what? Yeah, we're talking about the GT4 steamer. Not GT3s. I did the Aston last season. That's why I changed for an Audi. This is not going well. Should I just quit this race? I think so. Right, let's just quit this. Get on with the next race, and then I'll come back to that. Oh, right. Oh, okay. Yours was already quick then. I tried mine on aggressive. It's not good, man. I'm not sure what it should be, Jay. Should it be AMS2? Am I right in thinking that? Or should it be ACC? I I think it's AMS2, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I thought it was. Yeah, that's what I thought it was, Garland, yeah. God, this thing hates me. What, you haven't played AMS2? Yeah, I think last time we was playing it, you didn't come on, did you? Well, it did get warmer today, Jay. I've got my shorts on again tonight. Hello, Sykes. What track is it? Deep Forest. Yeah, it was like, where did this come from, wasn't it? Like driving like a pig, this thing. It's like it's on a knife edge or something. Cool, man. Well, the second race not to go to plan. I don't reckon I'm going to catch any of these. Hey Ollie, it's good to see you too, man. Oh no! Lord. Oh dear. Definitely not going to catch him now. I wonder if I need front and rear of the softer tyres, maybe. Be doing this championship again. Yeah, I'm going to try with the slightly softer tyres. See if they're any better. Rome. Rome. I think it's possible to win it now. I don't reckon. Oh yeah, cheers. Thanks, boys. So every time you hit a cave, it just spins. I'm not going to win this championship, so let's just exit. Right, and I'll put all the suspension and all that on. And then try it again. Yeah, I know, but it's kind of impossible at some tracks, Jay. What sort of suspension has it got? It's got a racing, sport brakes, brake balance controller. I've got a triple clutch on it, got a racing flywheel. I ain't got racing gearing, but that's not going to make any difference to the handling, is it? That might, but I doubt it. Hey, it was Solid Snake, you alright? Yeah, there's not a lot else I can do. Hang on. I've not finished. So I've definitely got racing suspension. You know, I've got everything on it, just about, I reckon. I mean, giving it more power's not going to help, I don't think. I purchased all that. Now, I think Jay's right. I'm going to have to just stay away from the curves. Which is not easy. Well, not in this car, anyway. The annoying thing is, at Monaco, I absolutely hammer them. But yet, at the rest, no. I hope they make the AI better in GT Sport, from GT Sport. They was useless, man. Hey up, Sleepy, you alright? Yeah. You're really enjoying it, though. I won't buy an Xbox. Do you know why? Because they do all the Xbox games are on the Microsoft Store for PC anyway, so it, for me it doesn't make sense. Cool, man. I have Xbox Game Pass for PC. Well, I have access to it. My eldest lad has it on his Xbox, so he lets me have it on my PC as well. Esports Sleeker. Why, no, absolutely, man. Good on you if you do well at it, you know. I applaud anybody that, you know, has the skills to do stuff like that. I don't, but... I think I might be alright though. Yeah. Hello, Nekyux. Welcome to the stream. Yeah. I think the most that I struggle with on that game, you know, Sleeker, is the handbrake. it's so different to Dirt Rally that it's a bit odd for me to use the handbrake. It almost feels like in WRC it's more of a button than than an analog thing like with the handbrake. It's a bit weird. No, I've noticed that. Which is kind of wrong for a rally game, really. Yeah, well, that's pretty much what I started doing. The ones that are, one left, one right sort of thing, I haven't been using it. I started not to use it. I've played it a little bit since. Since I streamed it last week. Not loads, but... just, when I've got a spare half an hour, whatever... sit and have a go for 20 minutes or whatever. Max, you all right? Yeah, that'll be coming, I'll be starting on that after I've finished the Colin McRae DLC series, which won't be, I don't think that'll take ages and ages, Well, it might do with my ability, but... yeah, because the original plan was after I'd finished that was to do WRCA, but obviously there's no point now. I may as well just do it on WRC9 instead. Hey, old fellow. You all right, man? Good news you got, fella. Yeah, that's cool, man. Well, that suits me, doesn't it, Salika, if it's easier. With my amazing abilities at rallying. Or not. Cool, man. Oh, that won't be me then. It's all right, Damer. It's not a bad game. Yeah, I never noticed any when I was playing it, but... maybe that's just on console or something, I don't know. I didn't notice any, I haven't played it loads though. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me, man. I must admit, Dima, I didn't watch any replays. I haven't watched any, really. What degrees of rotation you got your wheel on, Valo? Maybe you could increase that to try and help, maybe. Right, that's that one done. That one's easy. It's the next ones that are a pain. Right. I don't know, mate. I'm only guessing, you know. He's only guessing. Right, Apricot Hill. Hey, have to make no mistakes, really, to win this, I reckon. Really? Ah, cool, man. I can't say... I've never really watched loads of rallying, you know, on TV or anything. I have when I've caught it on, do you know what I mean? But I don't make a point. I only got it, Dima, because it was cheap. Otherwise, I wouldn't have bought it, man. It's my fault Salika and Jay and Daz bought it. Saw me playing it and was like, oh yeah, I might pick that up. In fact, I should be emailing Big Ben, shouldn't I? So I've got you a few sales, boys. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Right, let's get this a go. Yeah, I know, man, I know. This was cheap at launch, Dima, £18. I know what you're saying, Jay. I remember seeing the Escort Cosworth in it and stuff, you know what I mean? Right, let's try and get away. Metro 6R4, what a car. Yeah, man. Coolest Metro ever, that, isn't it? That is not what I needed. Why is it hitting the limiter? Oh no, no, no. Yes, Stratos. Makes me laugh when you see a lot of local rallies and stuff, they're still using like Mark II Escorts and stuff, aren't they? Which is crazy. Just shows you what a good rally car that was. I know they have like Cosworth engines in them and stuff now, but like it's hitting the limiter. Yeah, man. Well, we think it's great, Jay. You know, maybe the younger generation don't. Yeah, I know, man, but... I need to lengthen the gearing on this. A Fiat 126. I overtook one of them years ago on my moped, a Fiat 126. It was a standard road one, obviously, but... Great seeing the older cars doing it though, Sleeker. Alright, Dima, take it easy, man. We'll catch up with you soon. Oh yeah, definitely. No, this is a better game than the new Project Cars. Well, that didn't go to plan, did it? So let's catch them all back up again. Yeah, I just wouldn't pay the price it is, Salika. I think the mistake with that game is, you know, Salika, it shouldn't be called Project Cars. It should be called something else. Because it's nothing like the first two games, I just think yeah, it's all right on PS2, Jay, yeah? Yeah, it's okay. I played it back in the day, yeah? Yeah, it is, yeah. Ooh. That's interesting. I'm not paying in. Yeah, definitely. Spinada. Yeah, I don't know if you'll ever get that, Jamie, but... definitely need to lengthen the gearing. Alright, Salika. what, this? Not really. It's alright. You know, you get the force feedback and all that sort of thing. You know, it's okay. But it's... The thing is, it's emulating an older wheel. So it's, you have to turn down the degrees of rotation so that it feels right. Right, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to lengthen that gearing for starters. So I think that'll help. Settings. Yeah, look how close it is. Let's, should we put it in the middle? Or a little bit wide? No, let's just put it in the middle. See how that is. Is there any way of testing before we go to the race? No, there isn't, is there? Well, I suppose I could do qualifying, but I don't really want to do that, so... What is that on an aggressive settle? Garland. Or did you put a setup on the car? Ned, I wonder if I could do something. Do you know where the setups are stored, don't you, on your computer? Can you send us it? And I'll give it a try tomorrow and see how I get on. Or just send me some screenshots off your phone on Discord or something or whatever. Just so I can have a look and see if what you've done's better for me or what I've already currently got. But yeah, if you send us the setup file on Discord, if you know where it stores them, that'd be very much appreciated. I should have just gone in the Ginetta with you, shouldn't I, really? Never mind. I don't do it to win, anyway. I just like to be in the thick of it, you know, fighting with people. Yeah, new season starts tomorrow, Jay, yeah. Well, it is kind of adapted. If you notice, the side skates are all one cut, all the blue colour. But that was a case of I had to do it. Because it's ACC, it's not as easy to make liveries for as some of the other sim racing titles. That's better with the gearing lock. You know, it only takes not too long to do it on the PS4, Salika. You don't want to know how many hours it took me to make that livery. Yeah, that's cool, man. Not at all, mate. I can text some tomorrow for you. Yeah, no problem. I could just see you wearing a nice thong garland. I knew what you meant anyway, Matt. There's not a lot to see, Salika, because I haven't littered it with logos or anything. So it's pretty basic, the rest of it. Okay, man. What, Baku? Yeah, in all fairness, I've had a quick go. It was like the weekend when I had no internet. I had a quick go and I was quite enjoying it, actually. It's not McLaren. It's based on the multiplayer car, Jay, actually. But I think if you get a merc set up off the off the workshop, I think it'll still drive all right. I mean, what might be a good idea is to get the merc set up and then sit and play about with it, maybe. Maybe, yeah, I mean, I'm not saying for definite, Salika, but... you know, it'll be alright as a base, won't it? As a start point. You know, maybe get that and then just alter it here and there, maybe. I don't know. Oh, did you? All right, okay. Oh, yeah, he is. I've already spoke to him, Jay. And Wayne as well. I've spoke to Wayne as well. Coincidentally, he'll definitely be here this week. Nearly dropped it then. Drop your pocket, mate. Look down there. I don't know, Sleeper. I don't know. We're going to find out, though, aren't we? Now, is the AI going to fit here? I don't think they are at this race. Oh, they might do. Really just starting lap A. It was lap A when they pitted at Apricot Hill, wasn't it? So we might be lucky. Well, I'm in the lead anyway, so. Does he pit now? No. Yeah, you got back in though, didn't you? Well, what can I say? I know what I could say, but maybe I shouldn't. No! Please pick. No, he's not gonna. Damn it. God damn it, bro! Gutted, man. Oh, gutted. I had that in the bag as well. Never mind. Maybe the code so called code masters are not coding masters after all. Yeah. Funny, you know, I was watching a documentary the other day about them, where they came from and all that sort of thing. And there was just two brothers that used to code at the very beginning. Can we look at championship standings? Right, Rome. We've got 20 points. Leader's got 26. We really need a win here. We really do. Yeah, okay. Is it out in here? No. Yeah, well, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I can't really comment on how good they are at coding. I mean, I'm, you know, I couldn't do it, so. Which is obvious. Otherwise, I won't be sat playing games I've been making. what am I saying? Nah, I'd still be playing games. Yeah, that's what a lot of it's to do with now, though, isn't it, man? You know, we've got to get this game out. Because we need the money. I know, man. Oh, yeah. But there again, stuff like Formula One, they're paying good money to have the license, aren't they? So, you know. Gig left of what, Jay? You mean hard drive space? That's all right. That's a room, man. Oh no, here we go. Come on, get out of the way. Oh, okay. Oh, cheers, Garland. Appreciate it, man. See ya. Oops. over yet. Hey up, Alex, you alright? Right, oh, you've been away. Right, one of them's fitted in. Where you been then, Alex? Anywhere good? Probably, because you get, the thing is, you don't know how long you're going to be, do you? I'm leading the championship, I think. Onto the final race. Trial Mountain. Yeah, I'm leading by 2 points. Right, I'm just going to take a quick break, nip to the toilet and grab a drink. So I'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you. Right. Sorry about that, everyone. What? What? Yes, I'm listening. Yeah, okay. What? Yeah. Kitchen bin. Living room bin. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, all right. I won't. I don't expect you to ever be happy, dear. Yeah, okay. It wasn't 5 hours. You can't count. No. It's not. 6 hours. Yeah, whatever. I'm worried about you working in an office. No, alright, whatever. Whatever. Shut up. What? I won't. What do you call a stupid time? Alright. Yeah, alright.
Don't call me.
I will. As you like the music, did you, Jay? Yeah, sorry, I had to wait to go to the toilet. As far as I know, Ben hasn't finished GT3, Adam. He hasn't been here for a few weeks when I've been playing GT3, actually, so I don't know. I don't know when Alex spent holidays with his family. You hadn't all been together for a long time, yeah, that's what happens at the minute, isn't it? Now, this race is going to be tough, I think. But we'll see. Here we go, down the straight. Okay, Mum. I'll be here for a bit, yeah, anyway, unless you need to go to bed, right? must have been playing it a lot then, Adam. Alright, Alex, catch you tomorrow, man. You're right, Ender. How's it going, man? Sure, it's not a mutant or something, Ender. Need to catch these two now. Oh no, that was a mistake. Oh no. Oh hell. I'm opening the pit then. Yeah, I know. Cheers for the host, Jason. Appreciate it. Hiya DA, how's it going, man? Come on, boys, hit. It's the only chance I've got of beating them, I think. Oh yeah, of course I did. Yeah, it was a good race, cracking race. Yes, they're going in the pits. Cool. final lap coming up. Tyres are just about done, but with the lead I've got, I should be okay. Finally, championship complete, but I've got to go over those couple of races that I didn't manage before. Championship. Oh, great. Awesome. Right, so the first one we need, the two we need to do are Apricot Hill and Deep Forest. Let's get these golded. I think I should be able to do these, so. Yeah. bit closer to him now. Well, the oil light's on. I didn't even realise. Better go give it an oil change after this race then. Oh, did it, Daz? That's why I didn't notice it then. How you doing anyway, man? You alright? I was telling Jay earlier that Scud Race works on my wheel, Daz. I just need to sort out the manual shifting. Because it's like a button for each gear. So hopefully I can just map it to my shifter. But yeah, I had it working on automatic on my wheel and everything. Supermodel, the latest version, Supermodel 3, is, I think. You need the latest version of what though, otherwise the audio's glitchy. Not the easiest emulator to work with either. Oh no! Yeah, I could sort of control the fridge, yeah. Oh, mind you, last time they pitted in here, didn't they? Just hope they're going to this time. Yeah, I could sort of control that, I reckon, yeah. Might take a bit of messing about with it to get it to work, but yeah. It has different controls, Jay, for different types of games that the emulator runs. Like, it has a set of controls that are for steering wheel type games, and then the others that the emulator does has different ones. It's a bit weird, actually, but... Again. I'm really hoping they pit this lap. Oh, you can? Yeah. Yeah, they are fitting. Sweet. Yeah, you can, Jay. Yeah, you'll be able to set a controller for all of it if you want to. But doing them on manual gears will be a pain, Jay, on a controller. Because it's a different button for each gear. There's no, like, gear up and down. So you'd have to play them on automatic. Unless you want to map a button on the controller, one to each gear. Say, if you're about tomorrow afternoon, Jay, I'll give us a shout. And I'll help you out with it. No worries, man. No worries. Well, I dodged a bullet there. That's a Scotty saying, isn't it? Ugh. But I did. Because they pitted, I was able to win still. Well, let's go change the oil on this bad boy. Yeah, that one's changing, doesn't it? Right, let's go do this other race then. Deep Forest. Is this the one I've screwed up right near the end? Yeah, it is. Dice oil. Exactly, Jason. Exactly. Come on, mate. Get shifted. Does it? I don't know why it does. Yeah, it looks alright to me when I'm looking at it in the preview. Is it just the game that looks dark, that's, or the whole thing? I don't know if I can alter it. I don't know. Hang on, let me just have a look. let me just see if I can. I don't know if I can. Let's have a look. Let me escape video delay. Don't think there is. I don't think there's anything I can do. I don't think. Video format. Bring audio. No. Hey up, Shane. You alright? I don't. If I do that, just looks the same. No, it just looks the same. Yeah, I can't see anything. Hang on. No, I'm not touching any of that because that'll break it. I don't know. I'll have to have a look at it, Daz, see if there's anything I can do. I can't do it for now, but I'll have a play about with it and. See if I can make it a little bit brighter. Oh no. I was. I was, Shane. So, man, there's a lot of tracks I hope comes back, Shane. catching them back up. Yeah. Shame it's not real, eh, Shane? Right, back into the lead. Right now. For God's sake, Rick. It's as though it's got dirty tyres. God damn it. I'm pretty much certain they're not going to pay. I'm not quite going to get them. Definitely not now. God damn it, bro! I'll have to try that again, won't I? I had it and then just messed it all up. Hands up if you're not really surprised. Yeah, cheers, Daz. Cheers for the vote of confidence, man. Horrible to drive you. He just wants to spin at every opportunity. Yeah. Let's try and get away from him and build up a bit of a cushion. So if worse does come to worse, you know, I've got a bit of time to... to recover. Oh, nearly. got a little bit of a lead. Mistake number one. Yeah, cheers. Dirty swine. Come here. Thank you. done with being nice to him after what he did to me before. Two laps to go. Get out of it. Car was trying to get away from me then. I won't be sad if I never have to drive this car again in this game. Hate it. It's awful. I had to slow right down then. Get in, yeah. Oh, hell. That was tough. Well, I ain't exactly done much tonight. I've got one championship, that's it. Hell. Oh dear. Right, so next time we'll be taking on the Clio Trophy. Hopefully that goes better. Hopefully. Oh dear. So I very much doubt we've had much percentage tonight. That's 79.3. Yeah. Not much at all. Anyway, so that concludes tonight's stream, everyone. Many thanks for watching. We're back tomorrow night with the first round of the Assetto Corsa Competizione GT4 Championship run by SimSport. I'm in the Audi this year, or this season, not this year, this season. So we'll see how it goes. I think I might have chose the wrong car. But we'll see. We'll see how we get on. And then after that, we'll be doing some Automobilista 2 on the PC with friends, subscribers, random players, and all that sort of stuff, which is always good fun. So yeah, don't forget, you can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and we have a Discord server. Links to those are below the stream. Take it easy, stay safe, and I shall catch up with you soon. Bye for now.